Arthur.
Mr. Morgan.
Yes, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Matthews gave me a message for you. He said when it was convenient to head into Emerald Ranch. He's looking at a few business things there.
Okay.
Oh, he'll find something too. He always does. Will you be well now, Mr. Morgan?
I'm always well, Miss Grimshaw.
Morning, Arthur.
Yep, yep.
Let's go, boy.
I got bit. Oh, God. Oh, I need medicine or a siphon. Oh, come on. I'm gonna die if you don't help me.
Here, drink this.
Medicine? Oh, thank you, Jesus. You saved my life. I owe you.
Got that right.
I do. Now, I gotta get out of here. Don't much like it around here no more.
Glad I could help. Keep your eyes on the ground, huh? All right, boy.
Yeah. Is that your blood?
Oh, Mr. Downs!
That's good work, boy. Mr. Thomas Downs?
Yep, that's me.
You owe me money.
No, I'm...
Come here, you maggot.
Please, sir. I'll...
Really? Threaten me, would you?
Please. I have a family, sir. Please.
I don't care about your family. Why'd it have to come to this, huh?
Believe me, sir. I didn't want this either.
You ain't such a do-gooder, are you? If you're running out on debts...
I'm not running anywhere. I'm doing my best for you.
You are a slippery little bastard. But I got you now.
Please, please, show some compassion. Please.
Strauss told me you needed a beating. You saying he was right?
What will that solve?
Pay the money.
How's that debt looking now?
You borrowed money from my business partner, Herr Strauss. You owe him, you took the money. He wants it back, what's not to understand? Where's our money?
I don't have it.
Sell your place.
We already owe more than it's worth.
Then sell your wife, or your family, or something. We ain't your idea of charity. Is that clear?
Thomas!
What are you looking at?
Thomas!
I said, what you looking at, woman?
My husband isn't well. If we could just have more...
Like I said, we ain't nobody's idea of charity. Get us the money.
Ah, how did you get on?
Not so good. He's almost dead. And they seem more or less destitute. You were a fool for lending them the money.
Well, people who aren't desperate don't seem so interested in my propositions.
Of course.
Morning, Arthur.
So, John, I was talking to little Dick. There's a fine boy you got.
If he's mine,
of course he's yours. It's the truest gift, child. Yet you push him away.
I ain't no kind of father.
I wish the boy no harm, but well, you know how we live.
We live free.